Peter, take you, Christina, to be my wife.
I, Christina, take you, Peter, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you
all the days of my life.
This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. And what a glorious day it is. And how blessed we all feel to be here with you, Peter and Christina, as you prepare to become one in marriage. Two lives becoming one. And our hope and prayer today is that that one life, will go on for years and years and years.
Hold me, hold me. Make me tell you I'm in love with you.
Chrissy, my dear Chrissy, you will always be Daddy's little girl. Peter, I remember the day that you asked for my permission to marry Chrissy. I find you to be honest, steadfast, hardworking, man of your word. And if Chrissy wasn't going to marry you, Darlene and I were.
Thrill me, walk me down the lane where shadows will be. Hiding love is just the same as will be. When you make me tell you I love you.
Christina?
Take this ring. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
Peter?
Take this ring. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
They told me, be sensible with your new love. Don't be fooled, thinking this is the last you'll find. But they never stood in the dark with you, love. When you take me in your arms and drive me slowly out of my mind.
Chrissy and I have known each other for about 19 years. We met in Mrs. Huff's second grade class. I'm so lucky to call this sweet, caring, comical, driven, smart, and beautiful woman my best friend. As I got to know Pete, I also saw that he is such a kind, loving, hardworking, smart, and loyal man. And most importantly, I saw how much he loved my friend.
Mr. and Mrs. Peter Steele.
Kiss me, and when you do, I know that you will miss me.
Miss me,
if we ever say adieu, so kiss me. Make me tell you I'm in love with you.
Help me welcome the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Peter Steele.
I wish you both much happiness and joy as you go forward and begin your lives as a married couple. I hope you cry together in sadness and laugh together in happiness. I hope that all your dreams come true. And Pete, remember, tomorrow half of your assets are hers.
So kiss me.